We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams. Come along, come on.
Nothing less, nothing less.
Well, I bet you that I get the last laugh. Bet you that my funeral's packed and the tune you all blast is my crew shit. New shit or old, it don't matter. Boat, I get swole in the zone where you gather. I'm alone, but together with the folks. Not really knowing where I'm going, but my goal's to provoke thoughts, devote locks, show some fools the ropes to hop. Scope the top from above it, love it, then leave it alone. I believe that I'm grown, showing the way. Owing the bay for going astray. Now I'm blowing away like that bag in American Beauty. Truly blessed and nothing less.
I'm nothing less than a criminal with minimal convictions. Serving up my customers, a hustler of addiction. Crushing my afflictions, I'm sick in the mind. Depends on who you ask, and I can do anything depending on the task. I tend to be on blast more often than not. Between a rock and a hard place, I soften my spot. Talking a lot, that's if my CD's getting played. But if that's not the case, then I had nothing to say. My crew been tight since we was up in the bay. Been down for a while, now watch us as we take it up and away. Something to play when you're laying on back. I felt the love when I wrote this, so I know y'all feel it when I'm saying on tracks.
Nothing less, nothing less. And nothing less, nothing less. And nothing less, nothing less. First step was birth. Now forever cursed to analyze his self-worth. The second step was belief. Had to make that move before he even grew teeth. The third step, respect, awareness. He can trip over the next step if he's careless. That next step, number four, was love. Can't touch it without stepping the other three above. As he froze for a moment, ignoring the remaining ones he was approaching. Focus, stolen, looking down at his hands to see what he was holding. Nothing, empty, no choice but to keep going. The fifth step felt like a misstep. It was a re-evaluation of the first four. The anxiety, fear of what it hurts for. Caught somewhere between the earth's core and the first floor. When he finally made it to step six, he could no longer see it for what it is. All of his views on family and life were askew. Number six had been twisted by the previous two. The last step, the seventh, was the only thing left that kept him outside of heaven. One last breath, then everything could be pleasant. Life through death, man's final lesson.
Nothing less.
Nothing less. Nothing less. Nothing less. God bless the days I rest in this mess called life. Trying to be the best for the best dressed female, but she just brings hell in the wishing well. I drive pieces of my soul, born to rebel. I'm the black James Dean of the underground, yelling at shows like rallies in Cali. I blow bomb under the trees, wannabes talk shit all day, but don't got a tape to play. Nothing genuine to say, so they bite the next man like they gonna make them the best man in this crusade. The future looks black like Taye Diggs' forehead. We can't go ahead and let the whack break our spirit. Nothing less, nothing less, nothing less.
I know my expectations are high, but I refuse to lay low. No compromises, only if it rises from what I manifest in the mind. Even though they say no, I follow through if it's true. You know those type of serious questions that I ask in a playful manner. So if assumptions are wrong, they can act like it's a joke. What do you do for a living? That's the words they spoke when they first heard that I wrote to stay alive while they work a 9-to-5. I work just as hard as you, but got a different focus. And while you focus on me, I'ma be all that I am. Unless I am, while others run at the mouth with nothing to show, I'ma use what I know, manipulating my flow from here to there. I origami the situation from what is considered unsuitable to something beautiful. The outcome is legendary and nothing less.
Thank you.